Hey everyone, Julian here from IDD, and we're at IDS 2023, and I'm here at Plan Mecca with Scylla to talk about their updates to the Remexa software. So what is the newest releases that you've put out for this year?
Yeah, so we are now showing here at IDS four major new features that all relate a little bit with the artificial intelligence, which is the next big thing, of course. So we have something for the 2D imaging, 2D intraoral imaging, something for the 3D CBCTs, also for the intraoral scanning, and then for the orthognatic surgery, soft tissue simulation.
AI is the next big thing in digital dentistry for sure. Everyone's talking about it. So how have you implemented AI?
Yes, so for the 2D intraoral images, we have this cooperation with Pearl, with their existing service, Second Opinion. So now the users can get very easy access to that service just by using our Romexis. And we get the analysis of 2D intraoral images and panoramic images directly to our software.
So that comes directly into Romexa software through Pearl. You can order it, pay through Pearl.
Exactly. So we have a direct link. So for the user, basically, they just click on their Romexis. And all the information comes directly from Pearl to the Romexis and is viewed in Romexis and stored in Romexis.
How many indications does Pearl diagnose?
I must say, I don't remember the exact number, but there were quite many of them. And it is already vastly used, and it has approvals in many different regions. So we thought that it would be a good partner to start with the 2D analysis.
Is your platform open to other analysis software integrating?
Yes, for sure. So we will see how it goes. And we can do the same similar kind of integration with other suppliers as well, if needed.
Nice. And you said there was something happening in the world of implantology.
Yes, well, actually in the CBCT world. So we have this Romexis Smart new feature that is introduced here. So what Romexis Smart does, it segments different anatomies from the CBCT. So then depending on what is the workflow that you need to do, whether it's implantology, whether you want to do some larger orthognatic surgery planning, so then you can select different things. But basically it segments the mandible, maxilla, the teeth, of course, airways, sinuses, soft tissue. And the same tool actually also, apart from the segmentation, what it does, it also maps the intraoral scans automatically to the CBCT.
So we have auto alignment. Does it map the nerves as well?
And yes, nerves are also mapped. Yes, thank you. I forgot to mention that, but also those.
It's a long list. It's auto doing everything.
You can get the detection of the teeth with that also, so you can then very easily navigate through the whole volume in Romexis. So very, very useful tool and very quick to, or it makes it quicker for the dentist to go through the volume and hopefully go through the implant planning processes.
So yeah, that would be a huge time saver. Do you have an idea roughly what's the, I guess, the time taken now versus what it used to be to plan an implant case?
Yeah, well, already, of course, in Romexis, in our software, the implant planning workflow is quite quick compared, for example, to our competitors, because we have all the different steps inside the same software. So there's no need for unnecessary importing and exporting, but you do everything in the same software. So it's already quite quick. But of course, this new feature, what it does the automatic mapping and the nerve canal detection. So those maybe, I would say that maybe in a normal case, maybe it would take some 2-3 minutes to perform those tasks. And now if you do them with the smart tool, so of course it takes a bit of time to calculate, but for sure, like probably 1 minute or less.
More powerful computer, the better.
Of course, it depends a lot on that. And also on the case, whether we have a big CBCT volume or a smaller one. So that affects also to the calculations.
How much data it has to process. All right. And next we have the soft tissue simulation. So tell us about that.
Yes, so that has to do with our orthognatic surgery module. So we can design in Romexis the full treatment plan for the orthognatic surgery. And now the great thing is that if we also have taken the with our equipment the prophase of the patient, so the soft tissue image, so we can, by moving the mandible or the maxilla, whatever needs to be operated, so we can also see the changes in the soft tissue image. So that is a great, and of course it's a great visualization for the patient and looks amazing. So that is now also possible in our Romexis.
Does that use a external face scan as well for the visualization?
Now it's only with our ProFace, but maybe later also with our other manufacturers.
Yeah, because we're seeing obviously a big releases with RayFace and Shining 3D's MediSmile. I guess the ease of creating 3D facial scans as well.
Yes, yes. So hopefully later that will be made also possible, yes.
Nice. And then we're talking about the ortho simulation with the intraoral scanner.
Yes, yes. So that's our fourth big new feature here at IDS that we are showing. So now we can also, in our CAD/CAM module, we will have this new functionality for ortho simulation, which means that we can, after we have scanned the patient, we can generate, with the help of artificial intelligence again, we can generate the simulation of the outcome of the treatment to sell the treatment for the patient.
Better patient communication is always a good thing.
Exactly, yes.
So this is only available to people that own a PlanMeca scanner?
That is also, at the moment, it will be for those, but probably later it will be available also if you import any other scans from other manufacturers, so it will be made possible as well. But for now, we have taught the algorithm with the, of course, with our PlanMeca Emerald scans.
The algorithms have time to learn.
Learn quicker than humans.
Absolutely. So any other big news? I mean, there are obviously some really big announcements from PlanMeca, and software is where the game's at, making people's lives easier or dentists' lives easier. I think I saw, was there anything else in the software? No, I think that was pretty much it.
Those biggest have smaller improvements in some visibility of the intraoral scans, how you see them on top of the CBCTs. So of course there are a lot of smaller improvements as well that we have made in the software to show here, but the major changes were the ones that we talked.
And these are available to existing Romexis users globally?
Yes. So all of these new features, they only would require then an upgrade for Romexis, and some of them also require a license update. But basically the way we develop the things in PlanMeca and also with the software then is so that all the new features will be just an upgrade of the software, and you can access them even if you would be an old customer of PlanMeca with an old software version.
So this is Romexis 6.4, 6.5?
Yes. So it will be probably Romexis 6.5 where this will be released.
And you're saying as an upgrade, is that a paid upgrade or a free upgrade? Or does that depend on the version?
It depends on the version. Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Ask your local reseller to find out more. All right. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.